Hello, everybody. Oh my god, what is my hair doing? So, recently I've been super into Leve, specifically Dear Soulmate by Leve. And just in relation to my own life, I guess this has been crossing my mind a little bit. And Leve has the perfect way of putting it in a question type of way where you ask yourself, who's gonna be my soulmate?
Do you live in New York City? Or a couple towns away? Wherever you are, I jump in my car just to see you today. Will I meet you at a party? Sit next to you on a plane? Maybe I already know you and loathe you, but we'll fall in love someday. Dear soulmate, do you think of me? 'Cause I do. Do you have green eyes? Are they brown like mine? Do you have a sister? Soulmate, one day I'll give this song to you. Will we drive up to the mountains, camp in a little tent? When the bears come at night, will you put up a fight? Or will you hide with me in my flashlight? Do you sleep on the right side? 'Cause I prefer the left. Will you make me butter toast? Perhaps a morning roast? Or when I wake up and I'm sad? Dear soulmate, do you think of me? 'Cause I do. Do you have blue eyes? Are they brown like mine? Do you have a sister? Dear soulmate, one day I'll give this song to you. Dear soulmate, I can't wait to fall in love with you.
That's not the Leve ending, but it's what I felt.